today we're going to be talking about the AT1 Solar. So this is an asset tracker, and out in the field, it has to withstand some really harsh conditions. So today we're going to be stress testing this and proving to you that it can. So currently I am in the Fleet Complete application, and I can see here that it was last updated at November 5th, 2018 at 1:40 p.m. and that it is located near Queens Quay, which is exactly where we are. All right, so let's put this to the test. I'm going to fill up this bag with the AT1 Solar with water. So here we go. Let's check back tomorrow to see if it's still working. So it's been about 24 hours since we placed the AT1 into the freezer. Let's see what it looks like. As you can see, it's now encased in a block of ice. So let's go see if it's reporting. All right, so we've brought over the AT1 from the freezer to see when the last time it reported. Looking at the portal here, I can see that it reported at 10:52 a.m. and the temperature is at minus 18 degrees Celsius. So the AT1 Solar still reports even when it's in a block of ice.